stares at her ceiling once again with 100 thoughts. Maybe he knows who I am. Actually, probably not. She walks down the hall with her head down low, scared to meet his eyes. Even when she hears his voice, she's swarmed with butterflies. It's important.